Nashville Cats play clean as country water. Nashville Cats play wild as Mountain Dew. Nashville Cats been playing since age babies. Nashville Cats get work before they're two. Well, there's 1,352 guitar pickers in Nashville, and they can pick more notes than the number of ants on a Tennessee anthill. Yeah, there's 1,352 guitar cases in Nashville, and anyone that unpacks his guitar can play twice as better than I will. Yes, I was just 13, you might say I was a musical proverbial knee-high, when I heard a couple new sounding tunes on the tubes and they blasted me sky-high. And the record man said, everyone is a Yellow Sun record from Nashville, and up north here ain't nobody buys them. And I said, but I will. And it was
Nashville Cats playing clean as country water. Nashville Cats playing wild as Mountain Dew. Nashville Cats been playing since age babies. Nashville Cats get work before they're two.
Well, there's 16,821 mothers from Nashville. All the friends play music and they ain't uptight if one of the kids will, because it's custom made for any mother's son to be a guitar picker in Nashville. And I sure am glad I got a chance to say a word about the music and the mothers from Nashville.
And Nashville Cats play clean as country water. Nashville Cats play wild as Mountain Dew. Nashville Cats been playing since ace babies. Nashville Cats get work before they're two.
Picking.